coronavirus.
Coronavirus.
COVID-19.
Continue to cause widespread havoc.
With dead bodies left in beds.
Desperation for toilet paper.
To a lot of spread of misinformation.
The U.S. economy is now shrinking sharply and abruptly.
22 million people have filed for unemployment.
Protesters rallying in state capitals.
You must stay at home.
Hospital workers are the frontline soldiers against an invisible enemy.
Bodies have even been dumped on the street.
We don't want the coronavirus here.
Putting many communities on edge.
They're running out of space.
This is going to get worse.
With no signs of slowing down.